Jesus' name. Whoever is here, right here, who's listening to the sound of my voice, can you just lift up your hands like this? If there's a spirit that is causing stagnation or limitation on that person, you will see that person now. If your position has been taken by someone, if your position has been taken by someone, displaced wherever you are, if you are displaced, there is power that has displaced you. But today, that power is broken. You, Holy Ghost, show me this people, I need to function where I'm called to function. I need to function where I'm called to function. In your heart, pray. In your heart, God will see you. Whoever took what belongs to you is bringing it back. Is bringing it back. Is bringing your job back, your life back. Any power of witchcraft is like to live a wrong life, to live a life you are not destined to. If you are witched wherever you are, that power of witchcraft is broken. If you are finances, you've been delayed. If your finances has been delayed, I locate you with fire. I locate you with fire. You are blocking that business. You are blocking that promotion. You are blocking that job. I say you are blocking. I locate you with fire. I locate you with fire. You are blocked. Those who are blocked, I want to see them. I want to see them. Block not to marry. Block not to get married. Block not to be on top. Block not to live your life. Block. Wherever you are, if you are blocked, I break that power. 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 Can you break that power? Can you break that power? I want to hear you breaking that power. Say, I break this power. I break in the name of Jesus. I break in the name of Jesus. Break that power. Say it. Oh, Jesus. No one will stop your destiny. I said, nobody will stop your destiny. I'm created to be what I'm supposed to be. It's what I'm going to be. I'm
your hands. Just lift up your hands. Now, many of you are left today. You need the Holy Spirit and the power of the Holy Spirit. Lift up your hands. He's here to minister to you. Whatever you've been eating when you are asleep, whatever happened when you get home, is the one that is going to be ministered to now. There are some people who are here who are supposed to be leaders, but they are nothing now. I say you will leave. Holy Ghost, show me those people. Show me those people. Show me those leaders. Who are not leaders now. Show me those leaders. If you lift your hands, Holy Spirit will minister to you. Show me those leaders. Show Holy Spirit minister. Locate what makes you need to be not the head. Locate what makes them not to lead. I can't hear you. I can't hear you. For the assignment in life. For the assignment in life. You are recovering your assignment.
Yes.
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 Feel. Feel. In Jesus' name. Amen.